do?
Your father trusts me. And I need you to trust me too. And do exactly as I say. I'm gonna get you home safe.
Okay. Okay, Leon.
All right, let's get the hell out of here.
Okay.
It's okay, I've got you. Hey, trust me. Bruce, I've secured Baby Eagle.
Copy that. Is she okay?
Affirmative.
Well done, Condor One. I'll dispatch a chopper ASAP. I'm sending you the coordinates for the extraction point. Make your way there, and don't let anything happen to Baby Eagle.
Copy that.
Hurry. The weather is getting worse. Bruce out.
said, it's... Dangerous. Stay close.
Okay.
Give me some space.
No problem.
Stay back.
Okay.
They're coming. Get behind me.
Oh, God. What is wrong with these people?
You okay?
Yeah.
No, the Fiscus is coming. No, me jodas.
Present for you.
Give me a warning next time.
Ashley, close your eyes. Sorry. You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
some new wares, stranger. You'll... Ring for a treat. Welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger. That cash in your pocket or your life? Easy choice, mate. Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death. Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make. A deal well struck. Killing me. Years haven't been kind to us, I suppose. Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you right. Crossing your T's, dotting your I's, that's the way to be. Will that be all, then? Come back anytime.
Can we take a break?
Sorry, we need to keep moving.
Got it.
Lunigan was right about the weather. Spread out. Let's go.
Hang on.
Lunigan was right about the weather. Anytime.
Good.
way. Come on.
Okay.
I need you to open it from the other side.
It's open.
Thanks. Give me some space.
Got it.
Let's go. Hi there. You okay?
Yeah.
Thank you. Hi there.
No, I'm okay.
You're serious.
Come on.
look at you, mate. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. There's some things money can't buy. Good as new. Might want to take care of any leftover errands before going this way. Be ashamed to live the rest of your life wondering what if.
I see you found your missing senorita.
Senorita has a name, and it's Ashley. You are?
Name's Luis. Encantado.
Great. We all have names. Now then. Who are you? What are you doing here?
Very good questions, unfortunately.
Hide. Now.
In that case, here. Help me.
Ashley, quick. Over here. Go.
Okay. It's game time. Reports of them against two of us. Oh, and let's not forget. This fog is made up of monsters. Stop warming up. Hope you stretch.
Yeah. Now, if you'd shut up, we'd be good to go.
Tighten up.
Thank you.
us. Oh, and let's not forget. This fog is made up of monsters. Done warming up? Hold your strength.
Yeah. Now if you'd shut up, we'd be good to go.
Light it up, cowboy.
Thank you. good. At the moment.
Ashley.
What's happening to me?
Ashley, is this the first time you've coughed on blood like this?
You want to start explaining?
The cough, the blood, is caused by something called a plaga. Okay. You saw those people, right? But you have the same thing inside you. The same thing that made them like that. This, what you're experiencing, these symptoms, they're only the beginning.
I don't want to become like them.
You are, well, lucky. You see, at this early stage, the parasite, the plaga, it is possible to remove it with a surgical procedure. And all you need is some know-how. And oh yeah, the right equipment.
Wait, you too?
No worries. See, I have a plan. But you're going to have to trust me. Great, we're partners then.
Hey, why are you...
No time for any questions. The clock is ticking.
Why are you helping us?
Because it makes me feel better. Let's leave it at that. We'll contact you later.